Welcome everyone to my channel that is Fast and Easy Maths, which is dedicated to give you tips and tricks related to mathematics. So students, today for the first time I'm solving alphanumeric series. Okay, these are the questions which are asked normally in CAT, SAT, GMAT and all of that. Okay, if you want me to solve many of these questions further, then please put a yes in the comment section. Otherwise, I will not do more of these questions because this is the first time I'm doing something like this. Okay, so I don't know whether this is something which you are wanting to do. I just saw a lot of my students struggling, so I thought that let me just make a video and see if you all are also facing certain issues in this particular topic. Okay, so now please understand, before beginning with alphanumeric series, you need to have certain ground rules. You need to remember A is the first letter, E is the fifth letter, J is the 10th letter, then we have O which is 15th letter, then we have T which is 20th letter, obviously Z, Y is the 25th letter and Z is the 26th letter. Okay, please understand, these are the basic numbers representing these letters. Okay, and when you are solving alphanumeric series, means you are trying to find a correlation between the numbers they are representing and the alphabets. Okay, so without wasting further time, let's start with the very very easy one first. We have 2 y and 5, 1 l and 2, and 2 u and 1. Now please understand, if you just remove this y from between, we have the number which is 25 and we know that 25 represents y. Similarly l, we have, if you remove l from between, we have number 12, and j is 10, k will stand for 11, and then 12 will be l, correct? So that is your pattern. T is 20, so u will be 21, and you have 21 when you just remove u out from between. Okay, so next what you should do is we should try to find out in the options which number is selecting. Okay, sit following this pattern. So 20, that is 20, so option B is your answer. Many of the students make the mistake of using 10. Please understand, 10 is 10. If it was 01, then it was correct, but if it is 10, it is taken as 10, so you should have J in between instead of A. Okay, students, if you're liking this video, then please go ahead and hit the like button, because that gives me tremendous amount of encouragement in doing these kind of videos. Okay, so now the next question, we have AC then followed by 04, then we have DF which is followed by 10, then we have JK followed by 21, then we have MO. Okay, I'm just going to write my O like this, so you know, you don't get confused that this is 0 or O. Okay, MO which is followed by 28, then what should be your next series, or what is the next option which is following the series? Now please understand, A is standing on 1, B is 2nd, C will be 3, right? So 1 and 3, when you add them you get a 4, so we are writing it as 04, because the all the elements in the series are having 4 different numbers or alphabets. Okay, so D is 4, F is 6, when you add them you get 10, J is 10, K is 11, when you add them you get 21. Okay, now O is 15. Okay, now understand, how do you go to M? Now if you know this, J is 10, so K is 11, 12 will be L, M will be 13, when you add them you get 28, correct? So now over here, please understand, we will stick to letters which have which we know already. Okay, so T is 20, so 24 is not possible. B is going to be something which is about T, right? So that is not possible. P and R. Okay, so now understand, P itself is coming after O, and O is standing for 15. Okay, so anything which will come after 15 will be 16, 17, something like that, and R is also coming ahead of that, so you cannot have 30 by default. Okay, 30 is not going to happen. Even 33 is also not going to happen. If you want, I can just show you. L O P is 16, Q is 17, R is 18, when you add them you get how much? 34. Okay, 33 is also not happening. Okay, so now over here, T, V. So now T is 20, V should be what? U is 21, V is 22. So 20 plus 22 should get you 42, and that is your option. Okay, students, if you are really not understanding, I would want all of you all to take a pause, go back and see if you missed out on any of my statements or something like that. Okay, and if you've understood, then I want you all to take a pause and try to solve this one, because this is like super simple if you've understood these two. Okay, and don't forget, at the end of this video I'm going to put up a DIY question whose answers you will mention me in the comment section. Okay, and I will let you know whether you are right or wrong. Also, students, please don't forget to put a yes in the comment section if you like the way I'm explaining. Okay, so now here we have B, which is standing on number 2. So 4 minus 2 gets you 2, which is B. 6 minus 3 gets you 3, and which is C. 13 minus 11 gets you again 2, which is again representing B. 29 minus 23 gets you 6, which is representing F. So here this is how much? 6. So 6 is not possible because 6 is represented by F. Here you should get 1, and that is not possible because this is getting you 3, and that is represented by C. This is getting you 6, and that is your answer. I hope you all got what I'm trying to say. Okay, now very quickly I will solve few more questions. So now your next question is 2F3, then 3L4, then 4T5. Then what is your next element which is following the series? So here, now understand, 2 into 3 gets you 6, and 6 represents F. 3 into 4 gets you 12, and 12 represents L. Right? Similarly, 4 into 5 gets you 20, which is represented by T. So here we'll do 3 into 7, which is 21, but T is 20, so S should be 19, right? S is coming before T, correct? So that is not an answer. Similarly, 6 into 2 gets you 12, and J is 10, so K is 11, so this is also not an answer. 2 into 7 gets you 14, so definitely T itself is on 20, so U cannot be an answer. So similarly, 6 into R, which is 18, and we know that UO is 15, so 16 is P, 17 is Q, and R is 18. So that is your answer. Okay, so now very quickly let's see your DIY. Okay, so we have CD12, we have GH56, then we have JK110. Then what should be your next answer? Okay, your option is EF20, B option is EF21, C option is AB10, and D option is ZA27. Okay, so do let me know your answers in the comment section. I'm sorry for the mess. Take a pause and you can solve this question. Okay, so that's it for now. I will see you in the next video.